Hello, let's study my big note. Lesson 18, number, but about speaking. What? Lesson 17, we study about number already, but for 18, we study again the same, but I focus on speaking. Okay, what? How different? Okay, let's see. Or do you remember it already, right? It's the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, yes, number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. You already know, right? It's muay pi bai buon pram. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is muay pi bai buon pram. Pram. Okay, but for speaking, for local people speak, sometimes you don't understand because they pronounce five is pam, pam. Muay pi bai buon, okay, same, writing and speaking, muay pi bai buon. But for five, pram, writing, yes, we call pram. Yeah, for more language, we use pram. But for local people, yeah, everyone not speak like pram. They speak for, yeah, we speak more faster. So you will hear pam, pam. So for you foreigner, it's okay. You try to speak the writing, the formal one is pram. Pram is good, but you have to know how the local people speak. So just remember it. The number five, they call pam, pam. Okay. And yes, you remember it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is pramoy, prampi, prambai, prambun, dam. Okay. But for speaking, yes, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The same. You remember it? Muay, yeah. But for five is pam. So we call six is pamoy. Pamoy. Number five is pam. Pam. For speaking pam. And using pam muay. Pam muay. Yeah. But they not say like that. They say pamoy. Pamoy. Pamoy is six. Yes. Six. Pamoy. Pamoy. And seven is mper, mper, mper. And eight is mbai, mbai, mbai. Nine, mbuon, mbuon. And ten, same, is dog. Okay? So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For local speaking, yeah, for Cambodia speaker, not informal, but for daily life, they speak pam, pumuay, pa, mbai, mbun. Okay? So, yes, for 10, 20 is same, dog, mpai. Okay? But for 30, you remember 30, we call samsup, right? Samsup, 40, saisup, hansup, hoksup. Yes, but for speaking, for local people speak, they cut for shorter. So, sam sub become sam, sam, sai, ha, hok, chat, pait, kai. Okay, 90 is kai. And 99, kai buon, kai buon. You see, it's very short. If the normal one, the formal one is, they said, kai sub pram buon. You see, kai sub pram buon. Oh, so long. So short cut, they say, kai buon, kai buon. You see, so when you learn for normal, you will, kai sub pram buon is 99. Kai sub pram buon. But when you go to local, go to market, and some people, they said, kai buon, you will be, oh, what is it? Yes, so I want to introduce you like that. Kai buon, 99. 94. Okay. Yes. And this is 100 100,000 and blah blah blah. You already know, right? Mùi rồi, mùi pon, mùi mơn, mùi sen, mùi liền. But for speaking, they also change. So 100 become mahoy is 100. And 1,000, mapon. Then mamơn. See? Mui didn't hear mui, but you will hear mamơn. 10,000, mamơn. Masain. In malien. The normal one is mui lien, but the shorter malien. See? Okay, thank you for this lesson. Do you interested it? Bye bye.